Hello and welcome to Keepsales. Now in this video, we will be looking at how to process card payments from your customers on Keepsales. Now let's get to it. Okay, so let's click on the main menu. Go to transactions and sales and click on new transaction. You can also find new transaction here and over there. So let's click on any of them. Okay, so we are going to sell something to our customer. Now we are assuming that our customer is buying this product and would want to pay via his card. Okay, so payment method, okay, we select card, and then for receive payments you click on card. Okay, now over here it's demanding for your customer's phone number. Now what is going to happen is you have to provide the number, because there's Keepsales is going to send an SMS to that particular number, who's actually going to send a card payment link, okay, to the customer's phone. Okay, and then the customer is going to have to tap on that, okay, and then use that to make payment. Okay, so I'm going to show you that. Okay, so let's assume, yeah, this is our customer. Okay, so the SMS will be sent, okay, that's the payment link, okay, will be sent via SMS to this particular number. Okay, so when we click on this, okay, it tells us that the payment link has been sent to the customer. Okay, so now it will tell you it will be awaiting payment confirmation from customer. Okay, so now this is how it's going to appear. Okay, so now the customer will receive this particular a link like this, okay, on their phone. Okay, so then they have to give you a number that they will receive this particular message on, and then when they tap on it, okay, so when you tap on this link on your phone, it brings you here. Okay, so this is going to spell out the total, okay, amount of the items you are paying for, and then you tap on pay with card. Okay, and then now you input the customer details, so then the card number, card expiry, and then your CVV, and then you tap on pay. Okay, over here. So now once you tap on pay, what is going to happen is that the customer, the payment will be processed, okay, and then you'll be able to successfully print out a receipt for the customer, and then the transaction will actually be successfully recorded for you. Okay, so this is how you process a card payment for your customers. Thank you so much for watching this video. There are more amazing content like this available on our YouTube platform, so do well to check them all out. I'll see you again in our next video. Do have a wonderful time, and bye bye.